The next piece has some wonderful history behind it. It's a piece from Africa. It was actually a popular song in the 1950s. It was written by Dorothy Moussaka. Dorothy was actually chosen by several countries in Africa to be a national hero of that country. But I want to read what she wrote. She refused that honor at each country, and she said, "I'm a child of every part of this continent of Africa, so I don't belong to any particular country." Her mother was Zulu, so that's the language that you'll be hearing some in this song as well. But she was a remarkable woman. She lived to be 83 years old. She wrote songs when she was only 12, became popular on the radio in South Africa in the 1950s, became extremely popular, had top hits. But unfortunately, she was quite an activist and got kicked out of the country during the days of apartheid. She did not return to her home in South Africa until after Nelson Mandela was released from prison. But she did spend some time in America. She's an interesting story. I encourage you to look her up. Dorothy Moussaka. Dorothy died just a year ago, so I thought we'd honor her with performing Come On Me.